We have breaking news concerning the Powerball. There is a delay in the drawing of tonight's winning numbers. The California Lottery is reporting there is a delay because of security protocols.
We don't know when those numbers are going to come down, but if they do, in the next 20 minutes or so, we'll certainly get those on the air for you.